Why? Because in 1890, a group of planters set up this club. And today we are 120 years old. Very old man, really. However, the club shifted to its premises at the Independence Memorial in 1912. That time, hockey and cricket were supreme in Malacca.